Hi, I'm Colette Mann.
And I'm Chris Milligan.
And we would like to thank you all for sending in your questions on Facebook and Twitter. And we'll do the best to answer them, won't we?
All of them. We'll try.
Yes, exactly. I've got the first question for you.
Okay.
Alice wants to know... hi, Alice. She wants to know how you went from an occasional appearance as a school bully to the hunk that you are today. I put that in. She didn't say hunk.
Thanks, Alice. I was originally a guest role for 6 weeks, and then they kept asking me back, bringing my agent and asking me to come back in for more work. And then 2.5 years later, they asked me to go full time. So just being in the building really got me there.
Yes, just constantly hammering people and saying, aren't I good?
Yes.
That's how he did it. Do you have a question for me?
A lot of bribes.
Yeah, a lot of bribes, yeah.
Colette.
Yes, that's
me. Do you think Sheila and Lou will ever get together?
No, I don't think so, because I think they're much better when they're fighting. I don't think any sort of loving should happen. I have loved up with Tom Oliver before.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely sure, okay. Thank you very much.
I think she's sure.
Yes, exactly. Is it more
One for me. Tegan asks, if you weren't an actor, what would you be?
A lawyer.
Ooh. You would be a good lawyer.
Wouldn't I?
Oh, yeah.
I was a school teacher for 12 months and then they took me away in a van with people dressed in white because that nearly drove me mad. And then I became an actor, but I do have a part law degree and I'd go back and finish that and then... then nice. I'd be a lawyer and I'd say things like, I charge that you actually did this and that you were the person who killed somebody. I'd be really good in court, wouldn't I?
I could imagine.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, mine. Sorry. What's your relationship really like with Bossy?
Not good. She's always mucking up on set. Hate her. Not true at all. I love Bossy. She's pretty much my dog.
Yes, she's...
I try and steal her from the owner, Sally, all the time. But,
She comes into the green room and she heads straight for Chris and she's all over him and they kiss and everything. It's quite embarrassing sometimes, but it's a close relationship.
It is. It is. We're very close.
Do you have any more?
I do. I have a question for you. Brian asks, I like to think Sheila and Doreen from Prisoner are one and the same person.
They're not.
And she was given a new identity after leaving Wentworth. Thoughts?
Well, I'm hoping that I'm playing the two of them very differently. However, I can see how you could probably see that Sheila might be Doreen grown up, but I'm really trying very hard to shed the Doreen image, much and all, as it made me very well known in Australia and well known in the UK. I'd like to think that Sheila is a new person.
Sheila is. Sheila's her own person. There's only one Sheila in the world.
That's true. And you weren't born when Doreen was alive anyway.
No.
Which is really embarrassing. we'd like to say thank you and we'll be back another time.
Probably next week, answering more questions.
Yeah.
Something
he's good,
like that.
Isn't he?